12-year-old Dulce Maria Alves disappeared from a New Jersey park.
Well, over the weekend, authorities expanded their search for the little girl. Our Cleve Bryan has been reporting on Dulce's appearance from day one. He joins us now live from Bridgeton with the latest on the search efforts. Cleve.
Well, it's been a week of tears and frustrations for the family of Dulce Maria Alves, as well as the entire Bridgeton community. At the ballpark near where the girl disappeared, we see there are dozens of candles left from this weekend's vigil. And that sign says it all right there: bring Dulce Alves home. Now, last Monday, Dulce disappeared between 4 and 5 in the afternoon from the playground in Bridgeton City Park. Police say she was playing with her little brother while her 19-year-old mother sat in a nearby parking lot. Now, since then, there have been several large-scale search efforts in Bridgeton Park that expands about 1,000 acres. Now, at this point, authorities believe Dulce was abducted. They issued an Amber Alert last Tuesday asking people to look for a man with orange sneakers driving a red minivan or SUV. And police have repeatedly said there are no strong suspects, but would like to find that man who was at first identified as a possible kidnapper. State police and the FBI are working on the investigation. They're helping interview more than 70 people so far. That includes Dulce's family, who police say are cooperating. Now, police tell me since day one, they have been locating and interviewing known sex offenders in the Bridgeton area and continue to expand that investigation. Now, at this point, police do not plan to have another large-scale search of the park, but will follow credible leads. They're asking the public to be involved, not only looking for Dulce, which they say is the top priority, but also looking in your circle of influence around you, people at work, your neighborhood, even family members who may be acting suspicious, changing their behaviors since Dulce disappeared last week. They said that the public and their tips are absolutely crucial at this point as they continue to look for the girl 1 week after her disappearance. We're live in Bridgeton. Cleve Bryan, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Thank you, Cleve. And here's another look at Dulce's picture. We'll keep you updated on all the developments in this search. And when we're not on the air, you can always get information anytime on CBSPhilly.com.